Hey everyone, this is our new puppy Thor, and today we are going to talk to you guys about how much to feed a puppy and how often a puppy should eat. This is a question I've gotten a lot since we adopted Thor. It really depends on the food that you feed. This type of food, this is a Nutrish brand puppy food. Just as an example, there is feeding guidelines on every commercial pet food product. If there is not feeding guidelines on the product you're feeding your dog, you should not be feeding that. The AAFCO tests all of these foods to make sure that they meet the recommendations for whatever life stage that they're talking about. Some foods are made for all life stages. Some are specifically for seniors or for puppies. Sadie. So depending on you know, the life stage of your dog, if the food's made for all life stages, that means puppy through seniorhood. Typically, most veterinarians, canine nutrition experts, will recommend feeding a puppy food, a specific food made for puppies. They need certain nutrients, obviously, that older dogs, adult dogs, and senior dogs don't need. And it's especially important with large breed dogs that grow very rapidly. You need to make sure that they get those benefits. So there should be information on the packaging, as I said, for how much to feed in a day. Most recommendations are for the daily quantity to feed your pet. Typically with adult dogs and senior pets, you would feed two meals a day. With puppies, I always recommend feeding at least 3 to 4 meals a day. If you can do that, automatic feeders are great if you're not at home enough during the day to be able to feed them. But I always recommend 3 to 4 times per day when they're less than 6 months old, like Thor. He'll be 6 months old next week, actually. It's easier for them to digest smaller meals, and it helps to control those energy peaks and falls. If you feed one big meal in the morning, he's going to get the calories and the energy going, but then he's going to kind of crash in the afternoon. So staggering those meals out helps to spread out the energy and the calories throughout the day. When your dog gets to be over 6 months old, I still recommend 3 to 4 meals a day. If you don't have the time for that, you can cut back to 2 or 3 meals a day, especially if you have multiple dogs. That's usually how people go, is to get them on the same feeding schedule as their other dogs. When you switch to adult food, it's different depending on the dog. You want to switch when your dog reaches full maturity and not before that, which is different for different breeds. I highly recommend talking to your veterinarian. Just as a frame of reference, typically smaller breeds reach maturity between like 10 and 12 months. Medium breeds around 50 pounds or so, it's usually like a year to a year and a half. Large breed dogs like Thor, he's a boxer, mastiff mix, so he's going to be very big when he's fully grown. And typically larger dogs like that don't reach full maturity until about 2 years old. But again, consult with your veterinarian. They can help you decide that. If you have any other questions, feel free to email me. Thanks for watching this video, guys.